the solution to this example. So we'll use a couple of the tools. First one, let's try flash fill. So over here I'm going to type 18th March 2012, click enter. Let's just now format it as a date. Maybe we'll do one of these dates. If I go Control E, you'll see, although it looks like it's worked, if you look closely, you'll see it hasn't actually worked. So let's just try and give it a few more examples. So that actually should be the 11th of February. Let's put a 2 there. But you can see it's not exactly getting it right. So in this case, flash fill is not a great solution. On our computer, it hasn't worked because of the regional settings. It may work on yours, but just realize that flash fill can have issues. What we can rather do, I'm going to highlight that whole column of data. We go to data, text to columns. We can ignore this. We're just going to say next, next. And then what we can tell it is that this is a date. And by the look of it, it's day, month, year. Day, month, year. Let's click finish. And you'll see it looks like it's got it right. At this stage now, if we prefer another type of format, we can change it because Excel is recognizing the dates.